Hey guys, so happy Saturday. It's the vlog, and I'm here at a speaking engagement at Stone Ridge Baptist Church with Savannah. I'll show you some of her art that she has for sale, and I'll send you the link in the description of this YouTube video so that you can see and purchase some of her prints. Yay! So we're here at the T. We have photo booth going. That's my mother-in-law right there. And we're about to speak. Savannah's gonna be taking pictures. Yay! And we'll have more video of the lunch and all the fun stuff. So just wanted to tell you, this is where I'm at. I don't know what Ryan's doing, but this is what Angela's doing and Savannah's doing. So we'll see you later, okay?
Howdy, y'all. It's Ryan.
And me.
And Aiden. And it's Saturday, so you know it's Saturday vlog time with RNA Music. And y'all get to watch and see what it's like to live in East Texas running a business. All that good stuff. It's just a vlog. Hope you enjoy it. And it's time for us to go to Walmart. We got to buy like 4,000 pillows. Because Aiden and Nicholas got new bedding for their beds. And there's like 17 pillowcases. So we need to get more pillows. So we're going into Walmart. So excited.
That's a lot of pillows.
Okay, just got finished speaking at the first half. Have one more speaking time to speak at. And we're here with all the ladies in the beautiful hats. And we have the men serving us.
Okay, chicken salad. I suppose this is what you want.
Yes, thank you.
You two lovely ladies.
Yes, please. Thank you.
My etiquette is not
It's okay.
I will be polite.
Yes.
Oh, well, you did a great job.
Thank you. So, look at these beautiful hats. I love it. There's Rose, Linnell. Love it. Look at the feathers. It's so cute. Is my hair falling down? Oh.
What's cracking, y'all? I'm at the shop now. I just finished a drum lesson, a makeup drum lesson for one of my students. He's a sixth grader going into the band program. And so today, because like the first week of school is just happening and they're getting ready to wind it up, percussion stuff in class. So we went over some percussion fundamentals, sticking exercises and such. So he's done, and I am all alone for the moment here at RNA Music. Nicholas came up to watch the front desk for me while I was teaching makeup lessons. And now I'm going to try to get some editing done and shoot some videos. I have a video I really need to shoot. I have a lot of fill-in. I have a lot of little snippets I need to shoot, little short things to go in various videos, like our CMG trip that we took. I shot a vlog of that, and it ended up being so much footage. I'm like, it's too much footage. I can't do this in one video. I'm going to have to break it up into like three or four parts. So I'm going to create some intro videos for that. And yeah, so I'm going to try to do some video editing and shoot maybe some videos today. But we'll see. Like last Saturday, I had customers in the shop all Saturday. So I was just telling my student, he's like, are you always busy on Saturdays, or is it nobody ever come in? I'm like, kid has no filter. and I was like, well, it depends. Like, there are some Saturdays where it is quiet, and there are some Saturdays where it is not. You cannot predict that kind of stuff. So we'll see what happens. All right, see y'all in a bit.
Hey guys, we're here. I'm laughing because I didn't push record the first time. Okay, with Savannah. We're at Mercado's. Yay! Because we're super hungry.
Really, really hungry?
Yes. Mm-hmm. Want to eat the whole entire menu.
Yes.
So we're going to eat lunch and then take our time heading back to Canton.
Oh, yes.
We deserve it.
Yes. Yes.
We worked hard today, didn't we?
We worked hard. Yeah, we deserve it. Yeah.
I worked harder than she did.
Okay. We're not leveling here. And no,
yes. Yes.
It's so, not a competition.
So we're going to eat and all this yummy. Oh my gosh. Looks so good. So I'm going to eat something and I'm going to enjoy myself because moms barely ever do that. And today I am. All right. I'll see y'all later.
Yeah, you want rain.
We need rain. We are now in the car. We're waiting to go. We're at a stop sign. And we are going to head home. Savannah's going to hold the phone now because now it's my turn. It's my turn to turn.
We do not need a crash.
We do not need a crash. They're going to be sweet and not run me over. Thank you for being sweet and not running me over. Alright, so now we're literally headed home.
Yeah.
But I'm gonna
it's
take
been a
my
long
time.
Day.
It has been a long day, and I think when I get home, I'm gonna put on some comfortable shoes because I have all these wedges. Mm-hmm. And even though they are comfortable, they're wedges. So I need to take these off and put on some comfy clothes.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. And take a long nap.
Yeah. Yeah.
It's nap time.
Yes. It's time to go to bed.
It's time to go to bed.
It's been a long day. It's
it
fine.
Really, really but has. Long. Really. I had a wonderful time. The ladies at Stone Ridge Baptist Church were amazing.
Absolutely
it was
amazing.
So much fun. This was actually my first conference to speak at.
Exciting.
And where I was the lead speaker. I have spoken at other conferences before, but not like this is my first time ever doing this.
Mm-hmm.
And it was a blessing to my heart. I'm so excited they want to invite me back next year, which is a blessing in and of itself again. And I think this is going to open up a door for me to speak elsewhere and to love all these women. It's going to be great. So we're headed home.
It's Sunday morning. I am returning from playing guitar at the church that I play at. I'm headed home. I don't know how much footage. Look at my beard. Good Lord. As I shaved my head down, the beard is looking extra huge. Dadgum. Anyways, I don't know how much footage I got yesterday. So, I'll probably get a little footage today just to make sure there's enough for the vlog. All right, I'm headed home. I'm going to try to relax today, I think. Maybe play some guitar. I don't know. See you guys in a bit. Christy.